question, we are going to study about the difference between the plant as well as the animal cell. So if you want to talk about the difference between the plant and the animal cells, what do we need then? We need a plant cell and the animal cell. So here we have the cells of plant and the animals as well. So by looking at this, let us find out the difference between them. So the first difference between them, it is easy and it can be found out by you. So can anybody guess what is the first difference between the plant cell and animal cell? Absolutely correct. If you look at the plant cell, there is presence of cell wall in the plant cell. But in the animal cell, the cell wall is absent. Correct? There is presence of cell wall. The cell wall is present in the plant cell, but in the animal cell, it is absent. This is the first difference. Now, let us talk about the second difference between the plant as well as the animal cell. When I look at the plant cell, you can easily see, when we look at the plant cell, we can easily see there is presence of a large vacuole inside. But in the animal cell, the vacuoles are smaller in size. Sometimes it is also absent. So you can write that the vacuoles are present in the plants, whereas in the animal cells, they are absent. Correct? And the third difference is when I talk about the color of the plants, the color is given by the plastids, right? And the plastids are the cell organelles which are present in the plant cell, whereas in the animal cell, the plastids are absent. This is the third difference between the plant as well as the animal cell. And the fourth difference is centrosomes. When I talk about the centrosomes are absent in the plant cell, whereas in the animal cell, the centrosomes are present. Okay, so this is what the four important thing. And I also would like to tell you that when I talk about in both the cases, that is cell membrane in the plant cell as well as in the animal cell, cell membrane, which we also call it as the plasma membrane, is present in both the cases. Okay, so don't write any difference about the plasma membrane because it is present in both the cases. When I talk about the cell wall, it is present in the plant cell, but it is not present in the animal cell. Okay, and now, and finally, let us quickly make a note of whatever we have learned, that the difference between the plant cell as well as the animal cell. So we have understood about the cell wall, right? So when I talk about the cell wall, is cell wall present in the plant cell? Yes? Yes, it is present in the cell. It is present in the plant cell. But in the animal cell, cell wall is absent. It is not present, correct? So when I talk about vacuole, the plant cells have the vacuole. But animal cell, they do not have the vacuoles. When I talk about the plastids are present in the plant cell, correct? But when I talk about the animal cell, the plastids are, it is not present. But when I talk about the centrosomes are present in the animal cell, but in the plant cell, they are absent. Okay, so these are some of the major differences between the plant cell as well as the animal cell. Apart from these two, that means the plant cell and the animal cell, they have other cell organelles. But other cell organelles which are present in both the cells are almost similar and their functions also remain similar. Okay, other cell organelles are present in both the cells, their functions and their look-wise, their appearance-wise, they are similar. Okay, so that's all for today's session, children. I hope you all have a clear idea about the difference between the plant cell and the animal cell. Hope this video was helpful for you. Thank you, children.